lucrative. So I just sent out a general invitation on Facebook for people to come. Oh wait. Oh, is the anthem? There we go. Okay. So for people to come play guitar with me. And on Facebook, I only have 123 friends who have even been to Toronto, let alone live in Toronto. So there's a good chance no one will come. But it's okay. I just like the idea of asking people so people know I am interested in one day playing guitar with someone else. And Melissa will play with me, she says. But not on camera, but she's playing Fallout right now, and you may hear her scream, motherfucker, etc. Today's Saturday, right?
Yes.
So the guitars...
Oh, shit.
The place... You know the place that I tell you I like to go to get my picks?
Yes.
I think it's open today, but not tomorrow or Monday.
Okay.
So if
you want to go?
Possibly. Yeah, kind of I do, but I want to... Like, I just started doing this. So, do you want to go, like... I don't know. It's only 1 o'clock, so...
Okay. Where is it?
It's by the park.
Oh, so it's... Oh, that little devil's thing, right?
Yeah, little demon. So shitty before.
And now it's not a very good job.
Yes. Thank you. you see how I'm getting all of these notes somewhat perfect the first time every time?
Yeah.
But just because that's true, I think I should still be practicing them.
I agree.
That's how like learning and memory and I don't know if there's like a word for that, like retention. Do you know if there's a word for that?
Retention? A word for what?
For like learning retention.
Yeah, it's the word is retention.
Okay. So, I want to retain my ability to know these, so I keep practicing them even though I already know them.
Okay.
Does that make sense?
Yes. Shit.
These two new picks, and I'm not really satisfied with either of them. I thought they were hard, but they don't feel hard enough. Like, listen to the difference. I mean, I guess that's not bad on these strings. What do you think?
Sounds good to me.
It's okay. But on my old, like, before I got this set up, I think I really had to dig for the notes. That's what the guy on the internet calls it. He calls it digging when you, like, strum hard.
Okay.
you can kind of, like, obviously that's not the song, but you can kind of hear it, right?
Yeah.
I don't know. I think maybe I need to get a more advanced, like, instruction on how to play it. That's lithium on power cords.
Yeah. I don't know. I still can't really hear it, but...
Yeah.
I mean, like, I can kind of hear it, but I wouldn't be able to tell if I didn't... If you hadn't told me.
Yeah. Just because I am avoiding, like, this is this part is like actual work. And someone commented yesterday when I said that I had the extra guitar and we could play together.
Mm-hmm.
They said guitars are for playing, and I was like, yes. I like to play. Where the fuck am I?
I don't understand what the point of it was.
Well, like instruments and music is for fun and like it's like the adult version of
toys.
Like a Tonka toy or something.
Yeah.
So.
But I don't understand were they saying that you haven't been doing it right?
No. My point is the part I'm. The section I'm working on right now that's on my screen, is not, I'm not playing, I'm, like, learning.
Okay.
It's like work, in a way.
Yeah.
Which is not play. And I think as I continue to learn...
It'll become more like playing more.
Well, no, I think as I continue to learn... it will always be a balance between, like, the work of learning how to play and actually playing and not learning. Like, when I do this stuff, I'm not learning anything there, aside from just doing it over and over. Like, I know how to do that, right?
Yeah.
But I like to do that.
Okay.
So that's playing, right?
Yes.
But what I do, like this section, it requires concentration and like mental struggle to learn, and like fingers have to move. Do you see what I'm saying? Like,
yeah.
So, and as I progress, there's more things that I can learn that will be more complicated.
Mm-hmm.
And so it will be the line between like how technically proficient I am and how much I just like to play for fun.
Okay. I understand, I believe.
But I guess what I was saying is that that dichotomy never stops. So, for example, this note here, I have it like halfway learned in that I know how to do it if I concentrate and like make myself do it.
Okay.
But I can't just go to it like automatically.
Okay, gotcha.
So it's like halfway between, like it was in the work category, and it once I have it down really solidly,
it'll be in the fun category.
Yeah. Yeah. Thank you.